Saturday, and I think I've figured out what I've got to do to get this bear broke is to wear her out, and it's working. I have worked her every single day extra hard, like extra long. We've been starting in the arena, normal workout, and then going out in the pasture and finishing out there. She's standing tied better. She's working better, listening to me. There's less playing around, it's more going to work. Oh, it is 36 degrees right now, and I'm not giving her the day off. No more days off for this one. pretty good. I thought she'd be a lot more forward than this. I did lunge her off the bridle rein before I got on, just to make sure she wasn't gonna lose her mind, and she didn't. She's actually paying attention better than I expected. What I don't like, but I'm always kind of working on with her, is this high-headed, kind of bracy neck. So I've kept her in this martingale, or I go back to it a lot, I should say. I don't keep her in it. I go back to it a lot, because it just helps me remind her to stay straight through here. She really likes to turn her head around and look at what's going on. Anyway, she feels pretty good. Thank you.